Remaining in quarter number two. Hansen somehow got through that forest.
Eaton just powered his way in. They're going to get a foul on Kareem the second time around.
How big is Mark Eaton? You be the judge. Now, he never leaves the ground and almost dunks that one. Then you'll see Kareem get a piece of the elbow. Now he has a chance for the three-point play. Now, you know the Lakers want to come back at the other end and try to draw the fourth personal foul on Eaton.